kalakayan. So, eh, pili mo mga kapag mo. High power ganyan eh.
It is with sadness that the Armed Forces of the Philippines makes public the unfortunate escape from custody of ex-Lieutenant Colonel Hosanan from his detention aboard the Philippine ship 7